Hey everyone, welcome back to the bench. Today we have a Yaesu FT-2900, and I'm just going to show you how to unlock the transmit and receive on this radio. The receive's already unlocked, but the transmit isn't. As you can see, we are out of the ham band, and when I key up, it says error. So, let's cut the power, and I'll show you how to do it. So that's a 2.5 millimeter hex. Okay, so you'll see here that there is a 3 points little jumper areas that are supposed to be filled with solder from the factory to determine what country it goes to or what the use of the radio is. This one here, we want to desolder it. So you can do that with a regular iron. I have a solder sucker, so it makes life easy. And as you can see, that trace is now opened up, or those two pads are no longer connected together. Now, that's not it. There's a boot-up procedure that you need to do, which essentially resets the radio, so you're going to lose all your contacts, but make sure you do this boot-up sequence properly before you just power it on willy-nilly. So it's really easy. You barely need to take the radio apart. It's just the front faceplate. And you can do it like this if you're careful and don't yank on that ribbon cable. It's just the 3 bolts, that's it. Uh-oh. Well, I did not do a reset. I'm still gonna do a reset, actually. I'm not gonna risk it. So what you do is you press this one, and this one, all 3 of them. It's a bit tricky. and hold them down while you power it up. And then you press this, and it's reset. Just make sure everything's still good on my test frequency. Test, 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 70 watts output.
Test, 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 70 watts output.
And now, we'll change it out of band. And it's outputting. No error message. TX is on. And I'm putting out 70 watts. And that's it. It's that simple and that quick. Thanks for watching, guys. Please consider subscribing and definitely leave me some comments if there's any content you want to see or any questions. Let me know. I'm glad to hear your thoughts and opinions. Thanks for watching.